Hey guys, it's me, Harley, and if you can tell by today's title, it is What I Got for Valentine's Day 2020. And if you can tell, we're in a different part of the house. I'm actually in my kitchen, so let's go ahead and get right into this video. This is all hands on deck. Calling out the lost boys and girls, I'm getting tired of the disrespect. We won't stop till we rule the world. It's our time, we are next. Our sails about to be set. They ain't seen nothing yet. Tell them who's in charge so they don't forget. What's my name? What's my name? Say it louder. What's my name? What's my name? Feel the power. No one's gonna stop us, so the world will be ours. What's my name? What's my name? So before I get into what I got for Valentine's Day, I would like you guys to let me know in the comments below how your Valentine's Day was and what you guys got. So we're going to start off with what we did prior to going shopping and my husband buying me and my daughter some stuff for Valentine's Day and the boys something for Valentine's Day. It was just me and my husband that went out, but he still purchased some things for the kids. So we first went to Frisch's Big Boy to eat a Valentine's dinner. We end up bringing milkshakes back for everybody, and it was a lot of fun, and it was entertaining. So then we're going to move on to the items that he had bought me. So the first thing that he bought me was I'm looking at my other phone because I've got pictures of the items that he bought me. And the first thing that he bought was a Love bath bomb that I have not used yet. It smells really good and I'm excited to use it. Can't wait to use it. So that'll be fun. The second thing that he got was for the both of us is this Truth or Dare card game, which we read through some of the cards to see what kind of truths and dares they have in there, and it's just freaking crazy, but it does seem like it would be a lot of fun for me and him to play. Then the other thing that he got me was this little bucket, and it had, it was a bracelet making bucket. I actually made the one that I have on my wrist right now with that little bucket. The pictures will be in the video, of course. And I also made my daughter one. So the next thing that he bought me was a heart-shaped candy, which, of course, he buys me candy every Valentine's Day. That candy is actually gone now, even though he bought the kids some. Theirs was gone before all of ours, and I essentially shared my candy as well with the kids because there were certain ones in there that I didn't really like that I wouldn't eat, so gave those ones to the kids. So this final thing that he bought me was this adorable little stuffed animal, and it's a puppy with his tongue sticking out, and it says, I love you, it says love you on the front of him, and he actually sings. So I'm going to insert the clip of him singing in just a second. The final thing that he got me is this ring, actually, that I'm wearing. So that is all the things that I got for Valentine's Day. And I will insert the clip of the dog singing and we'll come back for the outro.
I like big hugs and I cannot lie. Never let a hug pass me by. You could give high fives or cuddles, but please don't lose those hugs. So fellas, yeah. Ladies, yeah. Wanna hug this love pup maybe? Oh, yeah. So stick those arms out, come on please, and give me a big old squeeze. I love big hugs. I love big hugs.
So yeah, that is everything that I got for Valentine's Day. Let me know in the comments below what you guys think. Tell me what your guys' favorite is. My favorite is definitely the dog. The song that it sings is just cute. It's adorable that they changed it from big butts to big hugs. But that's just me. So remember to like, comment, and subscribe, and hit that little notification bell. I love you guys, and stay safe. Bye.